Where can you find a safe place if your city is under siege? Is it an usual residential building? No. In hospitals or schools?
Третья больница, Мариуполь. Роддом.
No. In a theater, the heart of your city. Far away from any military objects. Yes, that's a good idea. Is there any other way we could warn Russian pilots about kids hiding in the theater? Yes, capital letters, in Russian. That way we will definitely be safe. But only if murdering our children isn't their goal.